a different kind of smoking going on, some smoking guitar strings, as one of rock and roll's biggest names is now on one of Northern California's newest businesses. Sammy Hagar's restaurant opens in set in Roseville this evening, and now Hagar himself is about to take the stage. It's a street party for fans of Van Halen, Hagar's solo career, or his more recent band called Chickenfoot, but it's also a party for everybody who is hoping that this new business will re-energize downtown Roseville. KCRI3's Mallory Hoff is live in Roseville, where she's been speaking to the star himself. Mallory?
That's right. And David, he tells me he is very excited to be here tonight, as are all of his fans. You can see behind me about 1,000 people. This is a sold-out event. And one of the things Hagar is known for is raising money and funds for local communities. This event tonight alone expected to raise about $40,000 for local charities. And everyone here tonight says they wouldn't be anywhere else.
Hey, grand opening, man. Great party.
Sammy Hagar fans crowded downtown Roseville for the opening of the Rockers' new restaurant on Vernon Street, Sammy's Rockin' Island Bar and Grill.
What can we expect from the restaurant?
Good food, and you can expect to be transported by the environment, especially when this place gets full of fans. Redheads are in here, packed in here. The music starts playing and stuff. You're not going to know where you are. When you walk out and you go, oh, my God, we're still in Roseville.
What's more, the restaurant is expected to act as a catalyst for Roseville's downtown revitalization efforts. A new town square is being built just a block away.
The first thing we've done is we got hired 100-plus people, and they're all fans, so I've taken my fans and given them jobs.
The restaurant opening will be complete with a performance by Hagar himself, and many fans wouldn't miss it for anything.
I've been a fan of Sammy's as long as he's been around. Shows my age, but that's okay.
And Hagar is a California native, but if you're wondering why he picked Roseville, well, as the story goes, he was actually approached by a downtown building owner who had visited a Hagar restaurant in Hawaii, really liked the concept, said, hey, could you come out here? What do you think about settling in our community? And Hagar, after a few conversations, realized that Roseville could potentially be the ideal place. And as far as tonight's grand opening is concerned, he said it's been a success so far, and he wouldn't have picked another place to open yet another Hagar restaurant. For now, we are live in Roseville. Mallory Hoff, KCRA 3 reports.
All right, thanks, Mallory.